I hate it. I hate it. I hate my life right now. Hey guys, this is Arno. I'm gonna be doing another YouTube video today. Today I'm doing another reaction video to Ariana Grande's new song, Let Me Love You, featuring Lil Wayne. right now I'm really sick. Like, disgustingly sick. I got sick like 2 days ago, and today's like the peakness of the sick. If that makes any sense whatsoever. No, Aaron, you just sound like a freaking idiot, but you know what? Carry on, it's fine. But, so if I look disgusting and ratchet to you right now, it's because I am sick. I wasn't gonna make a reaction video, but, you know, gotta make the fans happy. Shout out to Nikki, one of my friends on Twitter. She wanted me to make a reaction video to this song because it just came out. I was like, I don't know, I'm sick. I don't know if I should do this. She's like, no, you have to. I was like, if it makes you happy, I'll do it. So I'm reacting to Let Me Love You. Like I said, Let Me Love You by Ariana Grande featuring Lil Wayne. It's off her Dangerous Woman album. Apparently she accidentally leaked it or something like that is what I saw on Twitter. And it's been out in like other countries and it just came out in America. So I'm gonna listen to it. I haven't listened to it yet. I haven't listened to any of the leaked songs. Here we go, we're gonna about to dive in. Here we go. Okay, I'm sorry, okay. I just broke up with my ex. Nobody's single, I don't really know what's next. But I ain't even tripping, holding my breath. And I don't know why they say this, but goddamn, you're the best. Best, best. Okay. This is like body rolling type music, yo. Oh, I like that a lot, yo. Yes. She's killing me. Okay. All right. Okay. Monsters University. Let's go. All right, Lil Wayne, let me hear it. Let's go. I said, girl, you need a hot boy. Oh. She said, you need to stop f***ing with them thighs, boy. I said, you need a real nigga. I'm triple X love. Okay. I'm my mama. Goodbye to the good girl. My ex tripping is no bigger. I too pop, took her. I'm laid up with my new thing. She lay ahead on my new chain. Then the mood changed. My name changed from Lil Wayne to Lil Wayne. Oh, Lord. She grinding on this grande. Oh, Lord. I'm trying, I'm gonna need that Coast Guard. And when it comes to that, I give her amnesia. Oh, she grind on that grande, though. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a shot, but it wasn't. I'm embarrassed. Okay. All right. Yes, honestly, that is a good vibing song. I like that. Different from Dangerous Woman, different from Be Alright. Wow. I just like the vibe of that song. Very like slow, but like grooving. Ew, I don't like that word, but I'm gonna use it. No, I really did like that song. It's like, I like don't know how to explain it. It's just like you feel it, you roll with it, you just go with it. And I really like Lil Wayne's feature in it. And Ariana said like we would like his feature, and I agree. It actually reminds me of Best Mistake on her last album, which is weird because I'm pretty sure it was about her last breakup. So but yeah, I really like that song. Sorry if this is not as exciting as the other reaction videos. I'm just sick and it sucks. but Ariana. I'm so excited, legit so excited for May 20th for when this album comes out. You can pre-order on iTunes. I'll post the link. I'm super excited for this album to come out. I want to hear more. Like, I just need this whole album. She just released the track list, and first of all, 5 explicit songs.
Ariana, what, you bad bitch? I'm so excited.
So I'm very excited for Dangerous Woman to come out. But yeah, Let Me Love You, good ass song. Feeling the vibes. I'll catch you guys on the flippity flop. Remember, 5 Dangerous Woman. Let it love you. Okay, peace and blessings. I love y'all guys. Bye. Just let me love you.